A federal court has ordered Perkiomen Valley schools to require masking in schools for now. Now, this comes after the parents of three children sued. They said their children have health issues or disabilities, and the school district's optional masking policy prevented their children from getting in-person education and health services. With mask mandates across the area constantly changing, please make sure you go to our website, cbsphilly.com, to find the updated rules where you live.